This is perhaps Merion's finest driving hole. It doglegs from right to left with a stream bordering the left fairway for the entire length of the hole. The fairway also slopes from right to left. Right-handed players will face a hook lie for their long iron approach shot, which can be bounced onto what is, without a doubt, the most severely sloped green on the course. Players must not leave their second shots right of the hole, or they will face exceptionally fast putts. Players who are able to par this hole will likely pick up close to a full stroke on most of the field.